Jordan MacIntosh, Minnesota Swarm. The defending 2013 Transition Player of the Year led all NLL Transition Players in points and goals. The third-year pro ranked second in the league with 204 loose balls. Brodie Merrill. The 9-year veteran posted 34 points in 2014, ranking fourth in the NLL with 189 loose balls, the most among non-faceoff men. Merrill is a 2-time winner of the Transition Player of the Year Award in 2009 and 2010. Jeremy Thompson, Edmonton Rush. Fifth overall in the NLL with 165 loose balls, fourth overall in faceoffs won and faceoffs percentage. Thompson's 9 goals on 17 shots placed him 6th overall in league shooting percentage.